issues, so we are going to pick up where we left off in Mission in Morocco, the very first mission.
The targets for you.
So this is a difficulty setting, as I said on the first stream. That would be lovely, is default, and that's easy. Bruno is going to call out the targets for us. I can handle this on my own. He doesn't call them out, and where's the challenge in that? He doesn't call them out, and there's more of them. So I'll do.
That would be lovely.
That would be lovely.
Left on the far balcony.
I want to go home.
But we've only been here. You gotta protect this blind and deaf dipshit of an ambassador from assassins.
On the roof to your left.
It's kind of a interesting first mission of the game because it's not exactly what the game is really like. Most of the levels are stealthy or run and gun or combination of the two, but this level is kind of just a shooting gallery, this first part.
You think so?
Sure.
Maybe you're right.
Of course I'm
right. On your left. Coming out the door on the nearest balcony. On the roof to your left. On your left, coming out the door on the nearest balcony. Straight ahead, to the right of the tower. On your left, coming out the door on the far balcony. On the roof to your right. On your left, coming out the door on the far balcony. From down the street on your left. On your right, street level. From down the street on your left.
Hooligans! There must be a hole in my pocket.
On your right, street level. On your left, street level. Coming out the front door of the hotel. From down the street on your left. On your left, street level. Coming out the front door of the hotel. Coming out the front door of the hotel. I'll cover it for the next stretch. Get to apartment 12 and wait for my signal. Oh, and make sure to conceal your weapon. You'll cause a commotion.
To marry the American girl.
You mean the girl who refuses to wear shoes?
Yes, her.
I wonder if all American girls despise shoes. It seems very strange, but America is a strange country.
She may be crazy, but she is attractive.
Ah, but you're invariably attracted to crazy women.
All women are crazy.
Shh, not so loud.
No comment.
I'm in position.
Good. He's almost there. Here he comes. Get ready. On your left. Coming around the building.
This guy is too much.
On your right, coming around the building.
Not again! Where are you, you pesky little giant?
Second story window, near right. Second story window, on your left.
I'd better find it quickly before the thieves swoop in like vultures.
Heading toward you. Watch for him to pass in front of the right window. Second story window, on your left. Second story window, on your left. On your right, coming around the building. Second story window, near right. Excellent shooting.
You don't have to tell me that. I was standing right here.
A little humility might suit you.
I'm teasing. We make a pretty good team.
There's my reticle.
Keep your men out of sight. We don't want to spoil our trap, do we?
Yes, sir. I mean, no, sir. I mean, yes to the first part and no to the second part, sir!
Shut up. Just do as I say, you idiot.
You look like you need a monkey.
Excuse me.
I have a very fine monkey for you. Only $20 American.
Sorry, I don't want a monkey.
What do you mean?
I don't want a monkey.
Why not?
Because...
Should probably stop ingesting hallucinogens.
Smoke weed every day.
can't even get decent reception in this place. Good there.
Oh, I am hearing things. Who is it? Who is there?
Wait, I went that way. I came from this way.
Hello?
So it's...
Hello?
Oh, it's this way, upstairs.
I must be... Mr. Volkov said the girl will be here soon.
How will we recognize her?
You didn't see the photograph on the bulletin board?
What photograph?
Mon Dieu!
I'm sorry, nobody told me.
Mr. Volkov was very specific at the meeting this morning. He said, be sure to study the photograph on the bulletin board. If you fail to recognize her, I'll assume something is wrong with your eyes and remove them for you.
I missed the meeting. I had to drop my daughter at school. I don't want him to scope out my eyes.
I have no sympathy for you. You knew this was an important mission. You should have made other arrangements for your daughter.
Can you describe the girl for me? What color is her hair?
Why should I tell you? It would serve you right to have your eyes gouged out with a rusty spoon. You need to learn to prioritize.
Please, I beg you. Is she young or old? How does she dress?
She's 50 years old and wears a suit of armor.
I don't believe you.
She just turned 14, and she runs around in a bath towel.
Curse you! May all your sons marry camels!
If you must curse someone, curse yourself. There are a lot of people who would kill to have this job. You should take your work more seriously.
Please, just tell me what color her eyes are. Blue? I'd kill every woman with blue eyes that I see. Brown? Green?
I have to get back to my post. See you later. If you have eyes...
I can't skip the guard conversations if I can help it. They're so funny.
Die! I do not like it!
Probably stop ingesting hallucinogens.
Who is there?
I must be seeing things.
Hello? Oh, who is that?
I must be sleeping.
Who's there? Give me the order now to stop!
Oh,
is that?
Late, as usual. I was beginning to worry.
You always worry.
Can you blame me? You're like an errant child.
And you're like a fussy aunt.
You could at least leave my gender intact.
A fussy uncle, then.
Thank you.
I'm having fun.
I can see that. But don't get reckless.
Oh, he did.
Outrageous fool!
won't you die? That's a hate crime.
Look out for the bullets! Go ahead, you have made my day! Okay, so you can go ahead and pursue Volkov, or you can torture this guy. And if you torture this guy, you get an intelligence item. So, and if you don't torture him, nothing changes.
Huh? Who are you?
Good afternoon.
You're wasting your time. I won't talk. I have been trained to resist all forms of torture.
We'll see about that.
Do your worst.
I'm going to ask you nicely.
You can torture him, but it's funnier just to ask him questions.
Nice try, but I'll tell you nothing.
I'll ask again. Where can I find Volkov?
And I'll say again, nice try, but I'll tell you nothing.
I'll ask you one last time. Where can I find Volkov?
What kind of two-dimensional halfwit do you take me for? You think I'll tell you something just because you asked me three times? I have a master's degree in economics from Princeton University. I'm not some idiot, you know.
You don't even know where he is, do you?
Yes, I do.
What was I thinking? Why would Dmitri Volkov tell a lackey like you where he was going?
Dmitri and I are very close. Very close.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't appreciate being called a lackey. I work very hard. It's not easy being a criminal, you know. There's a great deal of pressure.
Goodbye.
Wait, wait! Don't go! I don't know where Volkov is, but I do have something you may be interested in.
It should only take about 15 minutes to get to the airport.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Excuse me?
Not on your life, you scoundrel! I'm an American citizen! We have morals in America!
I don't understand what you're talking about.
This is unbearable! Pull over this instant! I'd rather walk to the airport than listen to this filth!
I thought this was supposed to be a civilized country!
Alright, we need the mind detector on the sunglasses for this part, which you don't get until later in the game, so it has like a little replayability aspect there, get you to come back and do the mission over again. Thank you.
step. Who's there?
Hey!
What? No, please. Needless to say, the Morocco assignment.
All right, and that was Mission Morocco. So I think I'm going to do another mission.
Well,
I think we can classify Morocco as a complete disaster.
Welcome to Advanced Field Tactics. What appears to be a stylish pair of women's sunglasses, actually a multiple exposure spy camera with an adjustable zoom. Simply put them on, orient the viewfinder, and snap a shot. Remember that you can zoom in for a closer look at a distant target. Take a picture of this intelligence item with your sunglasses. All right. Now, unfortunately, this cigarette lighter is just an ordinary run-of-the-mill. All right. Now, open the these relatively inconspicuous-looking lipsticks are actually powerful explosive devices that detonate on impact. Custom yourself to the weight and explosion radius. And try not to blow yourself to smithereens. so best avoid it. Shooting them out will likely cause every bit as much commotion as being caught in the beam. Figure out their movement patterns before attempting to bypass them. All right, now open the door to the next.
There's really not that many searchlights in the game, relatively. There's a crapload of cameras, but there's not too many missions that have searchlights in them. A couple of the later ones do.
Excellent.
Excellent.
We've been contacted.
Okay, I'm gonna select my equipment here. I'm gonna try to be sneaky, so. Where is the crossbow? Alright, in this first part here is like a old joke or something. You just have to make contact with the...
Guten Abend, Fräulein. Do you make love to strangers?
Certainly not.
Then allow me to introduce myself.
Why not just introduce yourself to a police officer and spare me the trouble?
Who makes up these ghastly code phrases anyway?
Someone in the cryptography department. Someone in need of a girlfriend, apparently. What do you have for me?
Just this. The entrance is hidden.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Hello.
Are you free tonight, or will it cost me?
More than you can afford.
Why must I be made to say such idiotic things?
Never mind that. Just tell me what you have.
I was told to say, in the basement.
Thank you.
Tell the person who wrote the code phrase to grow up.
Go away.
It says of the library.
Wow, I wonder what they could be telling us. It is a 'tis a mystery.
You are the most beautiful girl I have ever seen. Can you cook and clean too?
No, but I can put you in the hospital if you want. Maybe you can find someone to take care of you there. Maybe.
What sort of imbecile says things like this?
I'm afraid to find out.
By the way, I am supposed to tell you this. Behind the shelf.
Thanks.
Please don't think that I enjoyed saying those things to you. Even though the words were not mine, I am so disgusted with myself that I must return home and wash myself with soap.
Don't worry about it.
You are a kind young woman. I wish you luck.
The entrance is hidden in the basement of the library behind a shelf.
Making a save here so we don't have to sit through all that again.
What are you doing?
Did she really send that to you?
Yeah, can you believe it?
So what did you do?
What do you think I did?
I know what I would have done.
Then you have your answer.
So, how was she?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean.
No, I don't.
I thought you said you know.
What? I didn't say that.
What did you say?
Why do you even have to ask?
I didn't think I had to ask, but I guess I was wrong.
You should get your mind out of the gutter.
Get some Teufel.
Stealth did not go according to plan. Stealth take two.
Did she really send that to you?
Yeah, can you believe it?
So what did you do?
What do you think I did?
I know what I would have done.
Then you have your answer.
So, how was she?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean.
No, I don't.
I thought you said you know.
What? I didn't say that.
What did you say?
Why do you even have to ask?
I didn't think I had to ask. But I guess I was wrong.
You should get your mind out of the gutter.
Get some Teufel.
Here we go. Okay, didn't die on that one. There we go. Though an alarm has not yet been sounded.
Don't leave me out on a limb, summon
the backup! Oh, there goes the alarm. Ah. Fuck it. Use the AK. Oh man, they're tearing me up. Alright, I'm gonna do stealth take three, because that did not... That was not the ticket right there.
Did she really say that to you?
Yeah, can you believe it?
So what did you do?
What do you think I did?
I know what I would have done.
Then you have your answer.
All right. They might have heard that phosphorus bullet hit the lock. I don't know why they put a camera right there. It makes it nearly impossible to kill that guy with a sitting up. Very annoying. And he always hears you like opening the door, so. It's like, we want to encourage you to play stealthy, but then we're gonna have these bullshit parts where you can't really sneak through. I don't even know if I can shoot through that. I don't think I can. Take four.
What do you do? Did she really say that to you?
Oh!
Yeah, can you believe it?
So what did you do?
Kate, I don't know why you what just you skated on the garbage can there.
I know what I would have done.
Then you have your answer.
So, how was she?
What do you mean?
Bye-bye. Why is he? Okay.
I heard someone. I heard it. Something over there.
Okay.
over there. I thought I heard it over there.
Okay, can I shoot him now? Yep. Awesome. More. Bye-bye. Now that was some pinnacle stealth right there.
This here. Maybe I just think I'm hearing things.
Where are you?
I think that shuts off the cameras. Oh. Here they come.
Did you hear what happened to Dieter?
No, what?
He took his mistress out to dinner the other night, and his wife's sister walked in.
Mein Gott, in Himmel!
That's not the worst part. Of course there was a scene.
Of course.
So he takes his girlfriend home, and they have a horrible argument about it. She wants him to leave his wife.
Predictable.
Anyway, they split up.
Poor Dieter.
It gets worse.
I'm not sure I want to hear.
So he comes home expecting another fight. But the house is dark, so he thinks nobody's home.
His wife already left?
That's what he thought. But when he gets inside, he hears something.
Oh, no.
Exactly. His wife is in the bedroom with her lover.
So what happened?
Lots of shouting, mostly. In the end, his wife left with her lover. She hasn't been back since.
Oh shit, I forgot there's a camera right there. Alright, let's do this. The only thing about setting off the alarm is dealing with that annoying alarm. And of course, enemies, and sometimes more enemies, but... They're not even waiting for the door to open.
Who is it?
Me. Hello, it's me.
What's this? See me for a minute there. Oh, man, that last guy just went AWOL on my health. Is there a piece of body armor anywhere? That's the question. When somebody sneezes on me, I'm dead. What was that noise?
Ugh! Ooh. My body's rolling down the steps. That's brutal. Okay. Let's give scene two another try. Let me try to be a little bit more stealthy this time. Oh! You didn't notice that crossbow bolt fly past his head? Oh, he was looking. Now he's dead.
Did you hear what happened to Dieter?
No, what?
He took his mistress out to dinner the other night, and his wife's sister walked in.
What was it?
Where are you?
Whoop.
Oh, maybe I'm just hearing things.
Like all the henchmen like line up and wait to get shot.
is there.
Bye. Okay, I think I need one more explosive charge. I cannot remember where it is. That one's already set. Aha! Surprised. Alright, we gotta find Warner and offer him a light. I think Warner is over here. He is.
Care for a light?
Dunk, I seem to have lost my phone number. Can I have yours?
I'm in the book. Just look under police department.
You're late.
I'm not interested in complaints. What do you have for me?
Here, takes his visitor ID card. It identifies you as a commandant.
The Chad Kate Archer versus the Virgin Trenchcoat.
Then you're on your own. The staff should ignore you, but watch out for guards and security cameras. They won't be fooled by your disguise.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Want anything to drink?
Sure.
What do you want?
Very funny.
I have to
Oh. He saw me. I thought I was hidden.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Want anything to drink?
Sure.
What do you want?
That's some acid. Oh my gosh.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Want anything to drink?
A crossbow or acid? I think I'm gonna go crossbow.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. You can't expect to reconstitute a dehydrated human being without serious side effects.
I know that, especially if you reconstitute the subject with heavy water.
Heavy water? The mixture would be completely unstable.
That's exactly what happened. The mixture was so unstable that the moment anyone touched the subjects, they vanished.
Poof! Of course they did. They atomized. It's obvious.
Seen money.
I see.
He's supposed to relieve me.
I'll watch your ghost if you want to look at it.
You don't mind?
No.
No, I want to open the door! It's so dumb you can't open the door without taking the elevator again. Oh, he's going for an alarm, god damn it. God, fuck, I made it so far without sending off an alarm. Well, we're not that much further from the doctor. Situations like that is where a lean function would really come in handy. This game doesn't have a lean. The sequel does. Tis this way.
You must be as I was saying, perhaps.
All right, gotta escort him to safety. My health.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Want anything to drink?
Sure.
What do you?
Oh my god!
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. You can't expect.
Trying to keep this stealthy a little bit longer so I don't have to.
This isn't going to be easy. Unfortunately.
Light the place up with alarms. I think he fired a bullet.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. You can't...
But it was not caught on camera. Off of the coin. What the hell? He doesn't even care about the coin? Alright, well. Okay.
Maybe I'm just hearing things.
What? Who touched the damn alarm? Was it you? Alright. Let's GTFO. man. That is, they are relentless.
This isn't going to be
easy. Alright, speed run.
Fortunately.
Want anything to drink? That's the stupidest thing I ever heard.
Oh my god! What an asshole. Two freaking crossbow bolts and didn't fucking die. Didn't flinch, just kept running. Alright, you're gonna wanna get out of the way, buddy. They come. This mission is infuriating. I like it, but goddamn.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Want anything to drink?
Yeah, you said it, Kate. Okay. Wait for the acid to go away. Okay. This guy's far enough away. I can shoot him. What? What? Aw, you asshole. Okay.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Want any f-
Oop. Alright, now I'm getting too sloppy.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Okay.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. You can't expect to reconstitute a dehydrated human
being. It's also super inconsistent when the scientists will set off the alarm. Sometimes they'll get scared and set off the alarm, sometimes they won't.
If you reconstitute the subject with heavy water.
Heavy water? The mixture would be completely unstable.
Money.
He's so close to the steps, I don't even have time to put away my weapon. He was in the way. God. Would have had a good run
this
if
this isn't going to be easy.
Scientists didn't see us.
Fortunately.
Aim is all over the place.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Want anything to do?
There we go.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. You can't expect to reconstitute a dehydrated human being without serious side effects.
I know that, especially if you reconstitute the subject with heavy water.
Heavy water? The mixture would be completely unstable.
That's exactly what happened. The mixture was so unstable.
Whoa. Motherfucker. Should've just kept going up the steps. I could've just avoided him. They have so much more health. Like, they just have tons and tons of health. Alright, this is gonna be one of my last tries. This is getting maddening.
This isn't going to be
this
easy.
Is on normal, by the way. This isn't super spy, hard or super spy, or two difficulties above this. It's the game's, one of the game's, like, fatal flaws is that you kinda have to play stealthy, but there's some areas where you have to play stealthy, but it's
this isn't going to be
ridiculously
easy.
Hard to. The game doesn't have a lean or a feedback system, really, to know how visible you are.
Thing I ever heard. You can't expect to reconstitute a dehydrated human being without serious side effects.
I know that, especially if you reconstitute the subject with heavy water.
Heavy water? The mixture would be completely unstable.
The mixture was so unstable that the moment anyone touched the substance, they vanished.
What? Oh my god, what a dumbass.
This isn't going to be easy. Fortunately.
Want anything to drink?
The game does not give you any slip-ups. So, you know, if one mess up, the alarm goes off, and you're fucked. Like, if I missed this shot, that alarm would have went off. No room for error.
Thing I ever heard. You can't expect to reconstitute a dehydrated human being without serious side effects.
I know that, especially if you reconstitute the subject with heavy water.
Heavy water? The mixture would be completely unstable.
That's exactly what happened. The mixture was so unstable.
You must be Dr. Schenker.
Who are you?
We'll have time. As I was saying.
So, it's a mandatory alarm either way, but. Kinda sucks. Like, I snuck my way through that whole thing. Like a silent assassin and... Can I, like, not take the elevator? I thought I could take the elevator. Oh. Okay.
Alarm! Alarm!
All right. We did it.
During
a million
the flight to
tries.
London, attempt to learn as much as possible from Dr. Schenker about his research.
Your captain speaking.
Okay, guys, I think actually we're gonna call it there. It's two missions, and Berlin by night took a lot longer than I anticipated, but no problem at all. Alright, thank you, Oh, hello. Yeah, we're just I was just actually wrapping up. Game goes pretty good. I love this game, but it's infuriating sometimes because of the stealth and not working too well, but it's not completely broken, but, you know, it's, you know, it is what it is, trial and error and stuff like that, so, well, thank you for watching. You can catch the replay if you want to see me do Berlin by Night like 100,000 times. I might edit it down for a highlight maybe or something at some point, but yeah, so... gonna be back with more oh, you speedrun. Yeah, no, I'm not that good. I've played this game a couple of times. It's one of my favorite games, I'd say. Definitely has its flaws, but yeah, the stealth is mighty trial and error for sure. I mean, but you know, the game's trying to do so much with the story and the setting and the shooting and the AI and all kinds of stuff, so I give it a pass, but you know, it is what it is. So, but thank you everybody for watching, and I will be back with more No One Lives Forever at some point and some other stuff. So, thank you everybody for watching, and take care.